a great improvisationalist, as you all know. Darling, please, would you please, please, just, Karen, would you mind if she sits at the piano? Because she does something quite extraordinary. And I sat down with her, and it was, here we are. Okay, so come on. We're just gonna show you this thing. Okay, now, Grady, this wasn't part of it, but does this mic work?
Oh yeah.
Awesome, Grady. Grady is our sound engineer. Yay, Grady. Okay, so I'm gonna sit here, and we're gonna do this thing now. And, oh, well, we can actually, like,
can you believe this woman? She is a genius. Can we give a round of applause?
Oh, this thing is plugged in, man. Oh, I see. I'll get one of the guys to come up and unplug it for us, because we don't need it. Can you see okay? Our 60s set in. You know, we can knock things over and we get picked up miraculously. We spill things and it's wiped. It's extraordinary. It really is. So the 60s are not all bad. Okay, just want you to know that. Let's redirect our attention back to Ann Hampton Callaway. So this is what we call improvisation. Darling, I love you more than you. Each time I hear you, I always know it's your voice. It's your voice that calms the savage beast in me.
Are you?
That's our second standing ovation together.